Who do you keep within your heart? Who is the child you reflect upon?
I am glad you returned safely. Did you obtain the second jewel? Excellent. That crimson brilliance is the jewel of fire. That is the crystal for the ordeal of doubt. Perhaps the darkness in the blue cocoon master's heart was the doubt he had about his own fate. Two jewels yet remain. Let us open the way to the next ordeal. Now, for your next ordeal, you are to venture into the dragonfly forest of the Netherworld. I know not what sort of ordeal awaits you there. But the ordeal will challenge you to prove your devotion. And therefore, prove our right to a future.
You must focus your thoughts. Ask me anything you please.
It is said that he was the cocoon master of a village known as Golan, located in the far reaches of the north. I know not why he abandoned his village, but I have heard that the Nagi woman who went to Golan to marry him was the aunt of Ra and Moon, and that after Chorus left, the village was swallowed by the forest. Your ordeals began the moment Mabu transformed into a divine spirit. But they shall not last forever. If Mabu's metamorphosis into a moth becomes complete, it shall herald the end of everything. It will be the end of Mabu and the destruction of our souls. There is little time left. It is all up to you. Before you can encounter the Chosen One of Darkness, you must survive the... Those very ordeals shall form the seeds of new knowledge. The two remaining ordeals are air and earth. They lie in a forest far away, beyond this dimension. The Twin Maidens shall assist you in preparing for the fierce battles to come. Do not let they can.
There, the disciple of air awaits.
Nagi magic will be of service to you.
Thank you.
So you've been to the beetle forest of the Netherworld. The blue cocoon master is my uncle. It seems his heart has been swallowed by darkness. I beg you, do not blame him for what he has done. The reason he abandoned his village was... well, it was because of my aunt's death. She was offered as a sacrifice for the act of Gehenna. My uncle lost all faith in the foolish villagers, so he gave up the flute and disappeared from the town. Later, his village, Golan, was attacked by the Onibubu and swallowed up by the forest.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.